Hey, occasional gamers, this is Leo, and welcome back to Celeste. Today we're taking on the summit. This one's gonna be a tough one, I think. This is probably one of the longer levels. So let's see how that translates to the B-side. Okay. Ooh, okay. First one done. Oh man. You gotta see, figure out how to do these ones. Oh, these ones intense. Ooh, next phase. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm not supposed to do that. All right, not too bad. Okay, so it'll land on that. They're flung up. Crashed twice and did a lot of that. Okay, these ones on the right side here, I need to not dash. All right, well, let's see how we do. That's pretty good. Okay. I really hope it saved my progress here. Okay, so I get flung over there. Boy. Quick side to side hops. Been pretty consistent at that first part. Oh yeah, needed the double wall jump. Okay, where does this send me? Nubs on the edges. Oh. Good thing I saved my dash. I've been so choked. Just needed to come down there. Yeah, that was way easier than trying to go through the other random places. Alright. Thank you. Is there secrets over here, right? Yep. Okay. On to the next phase. This one keeps going. That one. Great. That last sequence was pretty fun. Okay. Keep powering through. There we go. Okay. That was a close one. I'm concentrating way too hard. Shoulders are getting very tense. Like that, I guess. This is kind of mind-boggling. I'm surprised I did that. Oh no. Going through all these. It means that I have to do those feathers again. Okay, I really need to make sure I don't mess this up. Getting back there wasn't so bad. All right. I think we will take this part on in the next episode. Go through all the major big, or the previous styles. And yeah. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one.